Where did that BTR go that we saw earlier?
No shot at it. It just went off to northeast.
MMG. Yep.
Yeah, that BTR is what I'm kind of worried about right now. I just saw an infantry. Oh no, it's friendlies. Oof, those guys are lucky.
Yeah, man, I'm afraid this vehicle is fucked up because it's not properly aligned with Ace or something. Yeah, copy, I'll report it in. Command is a torch. We are having trouble getting the vehicle to get repaired. Amandus cannot get interaction with repair and we have no movement.
Copy, hold on.
Could get an admin to do it since it is just a bug. We should be able to repair it realistically speaking.
That sounded painful.
Yeah, I guess that was command and Fortex.
Command, that may have been Fortex going down.
I know, this, he landed next to us.
Yeah, it's really not showing up. It's showing up normal interaction, but no repair interactions. Yeah, so just on it. And we are repaired.
Awesome.
This is a much better repair than what the repair guys
are doing. Torch is operational again.
Copy, Torch.
Command, this is MMG.
Go for command.
We're having a huge problem finding this BMP you guys are talking about.
They want to hunt that BTR that we've seen going off.
Back to your vehicle and we're gonna get head on.
Roger that, command. Moving.
Let's just see. Yeah, just go forward. And get back on the road.
Forward and back on the road.
Yes.
Command, do you want us to pick up Hat and bring him back to the road?
Careful, enemy.
Repeat.
Friendly presence to me.
Do you want us to pick up Hat and return him to the road?
Copy.
To be honest, tank commanding is a bit new for me. I'm usually the driver.
It's the second time that I'm driving.
And this is the second time I've been a gunner.
Cool. Well, we've got a lot of kills so far. The only thing when I'm playing as an infantryman, I always hate it when the tanks take all the way the fun.
Yeah, what? For these convoy missions, they are doable. If it's an AO of clear the city, then no, don't let the tank do everything.
Yeah, you can do spotting or stuff like that, but yeah, you know.
My opinion, the tanks we use as support. If one of the squads is taking a really heavy beating, then sure, send the tank over. But
yeah, just at all times, let the tanks be on, what do you call it? Command control, so to speak. So everything you see, just only call in the armor targets and align with Hat or Matt if they can take it out, or if they want you to take it out and command is okay with it. So for example, command says everything north of the objective is your target. then you just clear north of the objective. So basically, you clear an LZ, for example, as a tank. Then you're being useful for your team, but not just rushing into the objective.
Yeah, I agree. There's two BTRs marked on the map to our southeast.
That's new.
BTR 2, yeah, approximate.
Yeah, once we come out of that forest a bit, we should. I'm gonna keep my gun on that area.
Yeah, keep your gun locked at the left side, I'll keep an eye on the right.
The marker's about 600 meters. From us.
It seems the convoy's ready.
Yep, we are mounted and ready to roll. MMG?
MMG is not set. We lost Hat.
Copy. Did we lose my base?
In our Humvee.
Okay. Copy, head is in the elf squadron pumping.
Roger that, ready to move.
Convoy, roll out.
Alright, start rolling.
I must say, the stopping's actually quite fun. Well, I'm just pulling through everything. The problem is, though, it takes half the time. When you're speeding through, it just takes half the time.
Yeah.
Turbo boost!
Spawn, are you a repair specialist, by the way?
Hmm?
You've got, on the shack tech, you've got the repair icon.
Torch, command, move up.
Yeah,
to 50.
I could repair, probably. Alright,
well,
we're up to going to 50.
That is if it actually works. So we're just going to have to get that in.
Take a right here?
Yes. Follow the road to
the
right.
I'm going
to
watch the left side.
Yes, go for it.
Got to check what I see on the thermals. I don't see any heat signatures.
Thermals is the best I have.
Command is torch.
Right.
Open command.
Our max speed at the moment is 35 going uphills.
Copy, hold a bit off, we are lagging a little bit behind.
Copy. Just get on the road and start facing the left front.
Command, torch is stopped.
Right, get rolling.
Torch, hit red.
Nothing wrong, just waiting for you guys to regroup.
Copy.
Be advised, off is going to keep about 15 meters spacing.
next road will be going to the left.
Left.
Come in.
Go for it.
Torch, hold 500 meters outside of the town.
Copy.
Do we take a left
hold
here?
Hold for now. Hold for now.
Stop.
Go forward 250 meters max.
But do we go to the left or stay down?
To the right. To the right.
All ground units, command. And on entering the town of Gorka, we're gonna stop all infantry dismounts, keep driver and gunner in the vehicle, and we're moving slow base towards town.
So I copy the Alpha.
Command is Torch.
Torch, pull up 200 meters in front of town.
Copy. Right. Let's pull forward another 370 meters.
Tank! Stop, tank! Drive back.
Break. We have found a tank.
Contact everybody. Dismount. Contact southeast.
Again.
Dismounting. They're dead. Infantry troop to the right side.
Wait, I saw that infantry now just disappeared.
Yeah, it just disappeared.
I was setting my missile into a load. Except it takes a while.
Let's start pushing up into the town slowly, keep about 30 max.
All ground troops move up towards the town of Gorgon, stay out of the vehicle.
It's one big field.
Do you want the Humvees to move up?
Humvees move up, M1 release move up with the driver and gunner. Rest, stay out.
Tracer rounds to 142 in the forest. And we hold here.
Stopped.
Command Torch is holding at 250 meters from town.
Copy Torch, cover us.
I'm seeing heat signatures at 142.
No, I don't see the heat signatures, just saw the rounds coming through the force of our plane.
Command, be advised, this is Alpha Squad lead. You send a vortex, go for it.
Just drive us slightly forward so we can look into the town.
This is replacement MMG squad lead.
Copy glitch.
We have one confirmed KIA.
Yes, that's just fine.
Stop it.
Copy. Try to get him back onto the full vortex or talent to get confirmed to us in the town. Get the rest of the people into town.
Command, this up squad. Be advised, dismounting my infantry and keeping a driver and a gunner will have one guy on foot, so I'm keeping everybody in the vehicles.
Copy, Alpha. Alpha Squad Lead.
Enemy BTR southwest from Alpha Squad Lead.
Southwest direction should be BTR.
Torch, we got enemy BTR southwest of Alpha Squad Lead.
I'll see it.
Copy. It's probably further downhill.
Want me to turn? Towards?
Yeah, start turning to the southwest. Yeah, it's further down the hill probably. In front. Be careful. Yeah, downhill, downhill. 189. Forest, it's moving down the forest
o'clock.
Now.
It's in the forest, I won't hit it.
He was on the road.
Yeah, he's moving. Command is a torch.
Command.
Do you want Torch to follow that BTR and take care of it, or just protect the troops?
Stay with convoy. Convoy push through to the town.
If you look on the map, that road leads right back to the town.
Yeah, it does. Let's
Torch,
see.
Torch, post convoy. Help the lead, get your men through.
Alright, let's get up the rear. So get us back up the road, backwards.
Copy. Back is clear.
Yeah, back's clear.
Did they pass already?
Yeah, they're in the town. They're in the town now, so
rolling.
Fell into.
Friendly helicopter behind us.
Yeah, copy on that one. And the way the BTR drove, he is driving away from this town, so...
No,
we should be clear.
I'm pretty sure he was swinging around the mountain. I mean, the hill. I'm pretty sure he's gonna come around to that pier shortly.
We'll see. If he does, then we'll engage him. Careful
with
ground troops.
Just as low to our right is where I believe the BTR is heading.
Yeah, that... If he's coming up here, that's the road he will take. Nothing showing up on terminals though.
Continue.
Push on slowly, yeah.
I really don't feel comfortable with a BTR lurking around.
Command, this is Alpha Squad Lead. Be advised, I do have a laser designator.
Copy, Alpha Lead.
We are holding for the convoy.
Yeah, hold here for now. You were not told to take control just yet.
All ground units reconvert to command position. Torch, take lead.
Copy that, Torch. Moving up front.
All units mount back up.
Solid copy from Alpha.
I saw something moving off into the distance to the south, bearing 168. Not sure why I saw it.
Convoy rollout.
But it's quite far out.
Yeah, those are infantry troops in the forest. Leave them alone for now. We're not gonna go that way. We're probably gonna be long gone before that becomes a problem. Right, next turn will be your left one.
Shots fired.
We're taking fire from the east.
Copy.
Holding?
Yes, hold for now. George is holding. Scan sectors quickly.
George, scan for threats.
I see something, and that's all the way southeast on my hills. I'm not sure if that's what shot at us. Command, this is Torch. We have seen heat signatures to our southeast on the hill. Distance is...
I see a little
copy,
jeep.
Torch. Command has eyes. All units dismount.
1.4 clicks.
That's
infantry and vehicles.
Yeah, I see a little
Alpha,
jeep
I want
to
you
bury
to the south side of this hill where your Humvee just comes from.
And then there goes the jeep. So no armored contacts?
I wouldn't be too sure of it just yet, hold on.
How are we doing on missiles?
MMG move southeast on this hill.
MMGs, the jeeps are being shot from behind.
Northwest, yeah.
Want me to face it?
Disregard, move northwest, take out threat.
Want me to face northwest?
MMG's moving.
Don't stay on the south-east side.
No, we're staying southeast, friendly.
Lost a vehicle.
Yeah, copy.
Thunder, you may only get down. If that's heavy weapons fire coming at us, you can't hurt it with your rifle.
Well, I just found something that's fairly strange. I've set up my buttons and my numbers for changing weapons. If I press 1, give me a weapon that I cannot get unless I press that button.
We lost our Humvee, but
Because if I press the, if I just do that normal scrolling around thing, it doesn't give me it. But if I press this, it just gives me this. I don't even know why. And also if I'm switched to a certain ammo type
MMG
on this drone.
We have contact to our south, so convert to Alpha's location.
It doesn't switch to it, so... And it's also got roughly the same name as something else does.
Torch, command.
Go for it.
Torch, start pushing southeast along the power lines.
Copy that, pushing southeast along power lines.
Alpha, dig in on your location. You have compass towards your south and east.
Solid copy. Alpha, listen up. We're going to dig in on this location, so roll the Humvees into the woods to our west.
How far?
Hold here for now.
Hold.
I see movement to our south direct. Not
want
sure friendly.
Alpha, lead. Come in. Yeah,
start facing it, yes.
Alpha lead,
that's
the
tank.
Big group
yeah, that has
to
be a tank.
Find out.
Yeah, there's one turned out. Command is Torch.
Alpha, be advised, you have friendlies coming in from your northwest.
Command is Torch, informative. We just spotted a possible tank to the south.
Command, Alpha's engaging units to the west.
All units copy. Torch, you're free to push up slowly.
Copy that.
Towards?
Towards south, where we saw the tank go slowly. There's infantry there as well. They're just skylining over the ridge line sometimes and dropping back down.
Copy. Is this fast enough? 17?
Yes, fast enough.
Something's shooting at us.
The smoke.
No, it was no smoke to our left. About the 20 meters explosion.
That's the infantry.
Yeah, that's the infantry. That's 40 by mic.
Hope so.
Yeah, engage the infantry if you can, yeah, Gunner.
T90 coming up from the
168.
No, no. Have no vision.
T90.
Push up to Alpha, double time it.
Copy. Pushing up to Alpha.
Tank. Tank. 12 o'clock. 12
go,
o'clock.
Go
12 o'clock.
Tank,
12
tank.
O'clock.
Careful, friendlies behind the tank.
Did that go over it?
Yes, overshot.
Yes. They build out. Careful friendlies.
Infantry on the left.
762. They're dead. Switch to 762 and let's face the infantry to the southeast.
Southeast.
RPG. Southeast.
Stopped. Infantry skylining to the left. Yep, there. Spot on.
Oh. I'm in thermals, I can actually see the tracers.
Torch, pull back.
Bubbles.
Copy, reversing in.
How's my back looking?
You're clear for now.
Copy, clear.
Gunner, start facing forward again, southeast. Torches, pull back. Stop here.
Stopping. Stopped.
Copy.
Infantry, 12 o'clock.
Soldier still alive.
He's skylining.
And just drop down again.
Is that unheard?
Sounded like a missile.
Yeah.
There's probably RPG guy then in the trees somewhere.
Yeah, they are to our southeast beyond that tree line. Do not have a visual though, so they might be flanking to the southwest.
Want me to pull back a little bit more?
Hold on. Commander's torch.
Yeah, eyes on. In the tree line, in the open
in
spot.
In the tree lines, yes.
In the tree line. It was in the open.
1-4-3. Is torch clear to move up with Alpha just to secure Alpha?
Copy torch, you're clear to secure Alpha.
Copy.
Yeah, we're taking sporadic infantry fire from our southwest. So torch, if you could clear that out, that'd be great.
Right, just fire some HE shells into those trees. 1-4-2.
Alpha lead, intercept yet at lead 4 squad moving up on your position.
Bit higher.
From what direction, command?
No, yeah,
ID
that's about right.
Direction, south.
Alright, stop firing. That should be enough. Let's push the APC south.
South.
Gunner, keep an eye on southeast.
I think that was an infantry.
Yeah. Engage infantry while moving if we can. If you cannot engage them while moving, just stop.
I have no visual on them anymore.
Copy.
Still continuing?
Yes, continue for now. And stop here.
Stopped.
Damn it. Bad visual line on the left.
Explosion to our left. Big one.
Yeah. Back up slightly.
Back up.
About 5 or 10 meters. Infantry's visible on the left side. That's 129. RPG.
There's bushes in the way.
No, copy.
I don't.
Good movement.
No, I'm not scared. Hold on.
Yeah, I saw him shooting, so I moved forward.
Yeah, good job. At least now Alpha knows where the target is, so they can engage it as well. Because they were searching for the target, that was the problem.
Copy. Just to confirm, you saw if that's an ammo, because see any of them running for now.
Ooh, we took a shot from the east, northeast. More to the left, more to the left, more to the
yeah,
left.
Yeah, 065.
Second shot.
Line.
I see him. Got him.
Copy, that was a normal infantry. There should be an RPG in that same forest area. Not sure now.
Alpha lead, command.
Send it.
Alpha lead, make sure you keep your vehicles in one piece.
We're doing our best.
I have eyes on our Jeep.
Distance.
I can't really tell distances in this.
Tap, that's your auto range finder, so to speak.
Tap?
Yeah, it should be tap or T, one of the two.
There's no such thing called tap.
Your tap key.
I don't have a tap key.
Move your caps lock.
Pull back towards command's position.
Yep, catwalks doesn't give me anything. Try T.
Right, we are to push back to command's position. One enemy seen though, 108 just skylining. I think that's an enemy at least. Yeah, that's a Russian. 108.
Nah, T and tap caps lock isn't giving me anything.
Alpha lead if needed, mount up and torch.
Yeah, we're gonna have some guests.
Yeah, we're gonna get guests. Can you see the enemy? 108? About 125 meters away? Just skylining over the hill, he's crawling, belly crawl.
Torch, pick up MMG and head.
Just fire 762 at him, it's more effective. Well, he's dead now.
Make sure about
copy that, we're picking him up.
We've got two friendlies in our front.
Yeah, head is gonna get him, and MMG as well.
Okay, going to the
so
road.
Those units. Hold vehicle.
Stopping.
Head, get in with this. Come on. Command's orders. Add an MMG into the Bradley.
I've got a wounded guy. Or vanilla damage.
Probably vanilla damage, yeah.
Command, the self squad lead, we are in position.
I spy with my life somebody wearing UCP.
Alright, that should be all in. Let's close the ramp and we'll get back to command.
On the route.
Oh,
there's
what the fuck?
Ramp.
I'm reading. Resupply in the tank, that's enough.
Yeah, one of your injuries might have gone open, Nemo. You're not stitched up.
Yeah.
I need a medic.
Yeah, we'll get that sorted once we get back at command if we got a medic there. Commander's torch.
Noble command.
Some of the members have had an MMG have wounds on their arms which need stitching, they are opening up.
Whoa! What?
All of a sudden, what? Night.
Okay.
Now it's dead.
Busters.
I think we have a Zeus.
Wait, Bank?
Somebody found the wrong light switch.
I think the Russians are using some wizards.
It's a new doomsday device.
Yeah, well, the world is meant to end today.
Help
so.
A lead, I need your medic on torch.
Yeah, no, shut down the engine for now.
Closing ramp. Turning out. I need a drink.
Yeah.
Once we hit the dismount point, I'll take a short little break to grab a drink. I'll just let Hellspawn be the gunner for a short period. But I should get back before something bad happens.
Or so you hope.
The ammo box is for infantry only, I guess, not for us.
Yeah, that's just infantry ammo. What were we doing ammo-wise, by the way?
I can't tell.
Oh, well, the gunner can.
But he's AFK.
Not right now.
Oh.
I'll be going AFK once we get to the dismount point.
What's the ammo status on the gun?
I'll go tell you how much ammo we've got for sure. Can you guys actually see the ammo when I'm changing?
Yep.
No, I cannot.
I can. The 762 M240.
Yeah, I can see the gun, but I can't see the ammo.
For reinforcements. Solid copy now.
You got one or two boxes left, probably on 240. How many missiles?
On this, I've got four missiles left. Two lobby.
Cannon. That's this one.
And this has got 5 mags according to that, and the round, and this mag right now is 183.
Alright, should be fine then.
And on this one I've got 51 and 2 mags. So yeah, so we should be we should be fine. Probably.
Yeah, we should be just fine.
It's weird, I won't turn out.
Good night. Where did that come from? Well, those guys seem fine.
Yeah, it was aimed at the chopper. The chopper was hovering just above us.
Okay, all units mount up.
No, I'm gonna turn back out. I just noticed there's this weird little aim thing at your turnout point.
Torch, take the lead.
Copy that, taking lead.
You know what that's all about?
That's actually used for anti-air. Or when your optics are out, you can use those sights. They are approximate sights.
Well, I can't use them because they're your side.
Well, so yeah. It's,
two of them.
It's in the middle. It's in the middle. So.
Oh, no, I can't use them. They're too far off to the right.
They're too far to the left from me.
Left or right here?
Left.
Left.
Oh, it's turning in.
Threshold speed at about 45.
Yeah, set speed to 45 max. Oh, sorry.
Yeah, no problem. It's tracked vehicles and armor. Doesn't always go together.
Perhaps that thing up there is just for realism. It's actually on the top of Badly, but it's not functional.
It's not functional now. Maybe a later date.
Ooh, horrible spot this.
This is a bad spot if we have to stop here.
Every spot's a bad spot. Unless you're up on a hill, then it's fine. Actually no, for a tank, wouldn't it be best when I'm down the hill? So you can actually aim your turret up.
Yeah, but then your hull is exposed on the top.
Infantry to the left side of the road, 082. No, scratch that, bunny. I hate bunnies.
that's hilarious.
Yeah, it's annoying when they show up behind a bush and you think it's movement from an enemy. Like what happened there.
That right there is why we need civilians added into the world.
Well, civilians will make you have to switch from thermal to normal completely every single target. Especially in urban areas that is. Let's keep on following this main road and
copy.
We'll hit this mark soon enough.
Do I approach the this mark point?
Yes, approach it for now. We have got movement in the distance to the northeast. Infantry targets, they're a long way out. Over a kilometer.
This should be our spot.
Yes, it is.
Stopping.
Infantry to our southeast. Large group. 113 is the direction and the range is 558 meters.
Do you want me to engage?
Yes, yeah, start engaging.
They're shooting at us.
Command is torch.
Go.
Engaging enemy targets on our southeastern flank.
Copy, all units dismount.
Two of them woke up in the big group cluster. Copy that. Left side of the road, 096.
Don't kill them all.
About 600.
Keep some for them alive.
Oh, I have told command about the groups on the left.
This isn't AO though. I'm not in the AO. This is ambient. The problem is if we see those guys, they'll eventually notice the barrel and start sending rockets all the way. Like that one. Oh, that's a tank.
Right. Base tank. Yeah, it's further to the left.
Miss.
Up.
Hit.
Good hit on that one.
Alpha lead, come in.
Send it.
Alpha lead, our objective is 1.1 clicks northeast of this location.
Look northeast, 038, you'll see lots of infantry on that
hill. Start heading out with your troops.
Alpha copies. Alpha,
now
we're going to our objective marker, 1 kilometer to the northeast.
Command B advises as torch, we are seeing a large number of infantry to the northeast on the hill.
Copy torch, at the current moment, only observe.
Copy.
Command Alpha to roll out.
Alpha, roll out.
There's a jeep also there?
Alpha copy.
Yeah,
Alpha,
just hold fire until we get the word.
I have Alpha 2 in front of me, so I don't think they all are.
Unless it's a direct threat to us, so if you see an RPG coming our way, I would say fire back. I also see an infantry group to the east, 1110, distance of also a kilometer, I guess. Yeah, about a kilometer.
Yeah, you can pick off the RPG guys, I guess. And that's it. With the gun. Not with the grenades.
Command is torch, have eyes on secondary group of infantry to the east-southeast of our current location.
Did you mark him?
Not yet, I'm gonna mark him up now. Should be about here.
Alright guys, I'm gonna be real quick and grab a can. I'm just gonna stay in the grass seat because I won't be done.
Copy.
Torch, you're free on everything south till east.
Copy that. Let's just wait for him to get back quickly then.
Yep.
At least we are free to engage those to the southeast.
Alright, I'm back.
Alright, engagement to the southeast is cleared hot. If we see anything to the southeast in that town, we are clear to engage it.
Alright.
We should hold position near here so we can engage the northeast as well.
Just turning towards.
There was a group of infantry at 110. They're behind the buildings, so we'll probably see them pop on, say, about 5 minutes from now.
Oh, sound running. Oh no, it's just the pixels. I have contacts at 084 infantry.
Yeah, copy. We are not allowed to engage those, sadly enough. They are east.
Command, this is Alpha. Message.
Go for command.
We're proceeding on foot towards the objective mark.
Copy. Alpha, this is command. I'm gonna get torch to take out all armor.
Armor?
Much appreciated, man.
Northeast. I see looks like a nuclear missile.
All armor to every location.
Trees in the way now. Trees in the way. Go forward. Stop. You'll see multiple armor targets at 048. They are light armor. Going to scan for heavy armor. Those are priority first.
Don't see
evidence before.
Just
want
to
sure.
Torch.
Copy this torch. Go for it.
Torch, slowly push up towards the objective.
Copy that. Pushing up slowly. Start creeping up to the northeast.
Did have some infantry at 029. Kind of bunched up together, I could probably fire a couple rounds and annihilate a lot of them.
Yeah, that's Alpha's problem. Infantry for now, we're only to engage armor, sadly enough.
Of course. Don't want to ruin it for them. It is quite a shame because they all are bunched together. Would be some sight. Oh, I see the missile vehicle.
Yeah, that's a missile vehicle. I would suggest blowing it up immediately because that thing will launch a nuke even on its own location. Stop vehicle.
What, do you want me to disable it?
Yeah, blow it up immediately.
Blowing it up, they must capture
just
it.
Just fire rounds.
What was capture it?
Machine gun. We have to bring it back.
Yeah, we'll capture it.
Yeah. Alright, 762 through the windows then it is. If you think you can make it.
I could use the bullets to break the wheels. That'll make the driver dismount. We do have engineers.
They're getting behind the tree line now.
Yeah. Not this little infantry over there. That's one way. It's the other way now.
Go for command.
Swords, try to mark some big clusters of infantry on the map for Logi to supply mortar fire.
Copy on that.
Well, I don't see that ground ducts I saw previously.
Yeah, they're moving behind the hill as well.
Marked BMP plus launcher plus 5 imp on the map.
Copy, mortars on the way.
Let's move forward and get closer in. We have no sights through the tree lines right now. I have infantry pushing in from the direction of 062. They're in the tree line, they're hiding now. ...049, terminal targets just earlier. Explosion on our 1 o'clock. As well as infantry on our 1 o'clock. Go for the infantry on 1 o'clock, please. Those were RPGs.
12 o'clock. To move on?
Yeah, keep moving.
Close to our right.
Also, the tree line to the left, that was our RPG from the left, about 7 o'clock.
Copy.
10 o'clock, large cluster of infantry close to each other. RPG from 3 o'clock. Just try to keep on moving. Otherwise we're dead meat now.
What direction?
Tank to our 9 o'clock.
Where's that tank?
No, I meant to turn to the left. Infantry, 11 o'clock. Group of infantry to our left. 270 on the hill, on the slope, 50 meters. Yep.
Oof, my family is dying in here. Oh, well, I can bear it.
Entry group on the road.
What direction?
272. 272. As well as the missile truck right in front of us. RPG soldier left of the missile truck, 302.
Kill them all.
Well, where?
Just killed the RPG guys. Alpha wants to shoot also.
Well, I can't just know that that guy only has an RPG and just say, oh, yeah, I'm not going to shoot that guy because he doesn't have an RPG. Kind of hard to tell that.
Alright, let's start bringing it in as a circle around this objective vehicle. It's now towards 7 o'clock.
I have a bad feeling that we're about to get disabled. Wow, that AI was using a pole for cover.
Tank, tank, tank. 170.
12 o'clock. 12 o'clock, yep. First hit. Second hit. Exploded.
Good job, guys. Good job.
Oh, I couldn't tell it exploded whilst in the film was. Which doesn't make sense.
Alright.
I think it seemed to have been all over the place.
Start moving to the right.
To the right.
Just gonna keep a patrol on around here.
We have gun and turret damage.
Yeah, indeed. We should be fine for now. One more hit though and the guns will be out.
There's friendly store north.
Yeah, north, northwest like. Be careful with fire, that's friendly. One right behind us at the moment.
RPG west.
Yeah.
260, about.
Large groups of infantry on our left side here.
Yep. RPG on our 9 o'clock. More to the left. More into the trees.
Lots of small arms fire. Start turning to our right side. Yeah, that's fine.
Do we have any friendlies in this area? Should
to the north, yes.
Copy. We have enemies to our east.
I'm getting desync. Yeah, I don't see them because I'm getting desync.
Yeah, there's a lot of desync at the moment. Stuff is being spawned in.
Alpha's engaging those infantry there.
Perhaps Zeus is adding more units because we just destroyed all of them.
Yeah, we destroyed almost everything. So he's probably spawning in some armor targets. He's most likely going to try and get us killed or at least disabled.
Should we back up a bit?
We're not going to go down without a fight, guys.
Indeed, we'll keep on fighting. Let's circle around these bushes here on the right again and follow the power lines.
Follow the power line.
We've got some infantry bearing 60. I believe the infantry's taking firing at those guys, so I'll just leave them.
Yeah, Alpha's firing at those guys. Leave them for now.
We have infantry crawling to our... 6 o'clock? 5 o'clock? About 190.
I'm not going to turn around the turret, just fuck up with infantry.
Yeah, they're another problem at the moment.
Torch, shit prep.
Torch has pretty much cleaned up all the area. There's some infantry groups left. Torch has also taken damage. Gun and turret are orange.
Copy, Torch.
Oh, not now he's going to be sending on the tanks and stuff like that to us.
That was an RPG that nearly hit us.
Yeah, I think that was behind us.
Yeah, it was from straight behind us.
Alpha, move in and secure
RPG firing right side.
Yeah,
far right side soldier.
Alpha, moving, yeah,
stop vehicle.
Stop vehicle.
He is at 102. That's it. That's the RPG. We are clear to move, gang.
Get another one.
Sure it's an RPG?
Yeah. Had that,
right,
that pack
him.
I got him, he's dead.
Alright, good job. Going smooth so far, guys.
We'll be heading into infantry on our 12 o'clock in about 15-20 seconds.
Yeah, copy.
Around
250.
Drive around the missile vehicle, let's see if there's still a driver inside it.
Yeah, let's secure it for now. M13 is approaching it as well.
I saw yellow taser fire coming from the southwest going north.
Copy.
Command, this is Alpha, we have the launcher. Copy Alpha, confine on command position, mount up in Bradley if needed.
Right, stop for now. We are to transport Alpha if need. They are at the launcher.
MMG, this is Alpha. You need
be
to
careful, friendlies to the remote west as well.
It's just a guy crawling. I thought it was a friendly.
Yeah, it's about 4 or 5 of them there.
MMG, this is Alpha. Do you copy?
Are we covering the launcher?
Squad lead, there is no radio communication with MM13. Check
yeah,
it out.
We are covering the launcher for now.
Rolling forward.
Gonna move towards command, which is to our southwest.
Copy.
The launcher's moving into the forest, there's still infantry in that forest.
What direction is command?
Command is southwest.
Copy.
About 600 meters away from us.
Copy.
Is the infantry to the left?
Copy.
Just one man.
Yeah, make sure it's not an RPG.
It's a single use RPG.
Copy.
One of the other ones in the next one. Alright, I think I got him. Nope. Oh.
He's bandaging up. He's pretty much fucked up either way.
There we go, we're going.
Infantry cluster moving at 092.
Oh.
Stop vehicle, stop vehicle.
Stop vehicle.
Coming to
engage. Engage gunner. Yeah, engage. Further in.
When I'm firing it, I think there's weird space things going on.
Yes, it's pretty normal actually. It has to do with the short barrel.
Right, so I'm guessing it's a flash?
Yeah.
No, that's weird.
It's weird. It looks like it's flying everywhere.
Yeah, it looks like a line.
Damn, it's a lot of range.
That's what you get.
Pushing southwest.
I am not going to
Alpha squad lead to catch up.
Oh, one of these questions.
Yeah. Of course, going fast.
Yeah.
The gun sounds relaxing. The one stops first and the gun sounds relaxing. What if my rockets are loaded? So, what are the things called?
The tow missiles.
Well, it didn't reload completely. I think it reloaded with one that was half full. Because I've only got 81 when this thing can carry 25 and one mag. I don't know if you'd caught a mag in this.
On the tow launcher. Or on the cannon.
That's the cannon. When I used the infantry.
Yeah, the cannon, you're probably low on high explosive rounds at the moment.
Yeah, I'm just not sure if it's the box that you've loaded in is called a mag.
Semi. It is a mag, and it is not a mag, it's weird. Basically, you would call it a cartridge on 25mm because it's usually a cartridge of about 30 shells. But seeing as this is a big box of about 100 plus, then it's a mag.
Alright then.
Command, I'm gonna just put my medic in there with the driver of the vehicle.
Copy, we're holding.
I hope the infantry gets to shoot quite a few targets.
I don't think they get enough targets. We might have gone a bit overboard.
Yeah. It's just what we want sent to go into the Minnowvale. I'm not taking any risks.
No, the RPGs are a big risk, and that's why I also kept us moving. But you guys both did very good.
Yeah. You're doing good as well as a commander. First time as a commander, I literally did nothing. I'll unspot for them.
All ground rollout.
But the journey is not over yet. We might encounter more armor.
Started.
Yeah, I've only got 2 missiles left for this thing.
Yeah, copy. Switch your 25mm to armor penetrating, so APFDS.
Repeat.
And,
Do you want the M113 next, or where do you want the launcher in the convoy?
Launcher behind the Bradley.
For infantry, just use only the 762 and M240 that is.
Forward, hold on.
Copy, holding.
Goes, the bus.
Just the max speed of 36, I think.
Copy. Well, at the moment I'm doing A15 max speed.
Yeah, copy. That thing's gonna be about as fast as us, maybe a little bit faster uphill.
What are the two big antennas on the back?
Those are actually antennas.
Okay. And what do they do?
They are the high power long range radio antennas. The other ones, the smaller ones, get a max range of I think about 15 to 20 kilometers. And the big ones actually get a range of up to 40 to 50 kilometers.
All ground elements, we are picking up reinforcements in that core down the west side.
Alpha copy.
Torch copies. Alright, next town. That's a town where we have some problem as well. Gorka, we're gonna pick up reinforcements there. They're on the western side of the town. That means next road is right up the hill.
Did you serve any Panzer infantry?
All ground units hold. We have
hold. Hold for now.
Rico, better tell your guy to put that missile down.
Shadow, can you return your erection to its normal position?
What's going on?
I think they're trying to launch the nuke while driving. That doesn't work, because then the thing stops completely.
You know, I think they should just spawn it with no nuke. That way we
it's
don't end up getting...
It's impossible to get the nuke out without firing it.
Alright.
Yeah, I know.
Can we just get the dev crew who made it to make a variant that doesn't have the missile inside?
Are we moving out, or are we loading up any troops?
We're waiting until this thing moves out. Let's move out.
I start rolling slowly. We'll make this turn and then wait.
Copy.
What's Alex, you asked me something just now?
Command, yeah. Enemy T-90 and Gorka, do not progress.
All ground units hold.
Shouldn't this then torch up?
No, for now.
Torch, push up, engage T-90.
There we go.
Copy, going in. T-90. If you find both two missiles,
I repeat, T-90 is down. You can suck my dick for repayment later.
Copy, don't phone moving.
Alright, let's keep moving then.
You know where in the town it is?
It's already dead apparently.
Oh, what happened?
If we engage a tank, as soon as you fire the second missile, I will pop a smoke screen so we can move and start firing high explosive or APFDS.
As soon as I fire these two missiles, I'll instantly have to fire the turret, so there's not much need for that.
No, but it's just as an extra guard. If the thing doesn't blow up at the second missile, it will not see us that easily.
Alright then.
We can see kind of through it with the smoke and thermals.
Alright, guess we can try that.
Command, MFG is going to scout ahead on foot, wait for you guys to pick us up.
Copy.
Just keep pushing at max speed that we have.
Yeah, that's 18, 16.
Torch speed up a bit so the truck can move faster.
Negative on that. Max speed is reached. It's about 16 to 17 kilometers uphill.
Copy.
Slaving also. Bastard.
If the launcher take the lead, just kidding.
Do we have a horn as well so we can be back up?
Nah.
Nope.
I would like to have an air horn. Just when the zombies like beep, 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 burp.
Oh, that'd be amazing. I want to see like a small animation like that. We're going to have a bunch of cars beeping, then the big car beeping, the little cars gets here. Probably is an animation of that already, but I doubt I'll ever find it. Yeah, but I doubt I'll ever find something like that. Oh, I guess that was a TA smoke.
Limited at 45.
Copy. Alright, that's MMG in front of us.
Can we help you, Talon?
Are we loading them in?
Command is torch.
Go for command.
Is MMG supposed to ride along with torch or a different transport?
MMG is ahead of you, they will ride with you to rest Alpha Jones, Alpha Squad.
Copy.
I mean this is Alpha 1 actually.
Yeah, it might be Alpha 1. Yeah, that's A1.
breakout, they'll shadow that the brass, we cannot go faster.
Infantry, 12 o'clock.
That's friendly, that's MLG. We're going to pick them up.
Picking them up.
Truck, be advised, we are going to break for MMG.
Shots fired.
Yeah, copy.
Gunfire from southwest. 300 meters out.
Well, what you doing? Hop on in.
I don't see anything. There's bushes in the way.
It's about 2:30, the shooting. 2:10, 2:30.
Mount up.
I don't see anything.
Yes.
Is that the whole team?
Yeah.
Yep, that's it.
Copy. We're loaded.
Closing ramp.
Command, stop squadron. So.
Let's keep rolling then.
Are we just following the same route back? We're following the same route back.
Man, you guys have no idea the kind of bullshit that we just encountered.
Oh, you don't want to know how much we killed.
Dude, no. You heard that T-90 call over the radio, right?
Woohoo! Yeah.
Yeah, no, Glitch and I were standing there in Gorka just kind of hanging out, waiting for you guys, and all of a sudden we start hearing these engines coming up, and we think it's you guys. We're like, oh, yeah, that's totally fine. That must be the friendly thing. Out of fucking nowhere, this T-90 comes screaming around the corner at least like 50 clicks an hour. Just pointing its main gun at us. And we're like, boy.
Drifting.
Gun it literally drifted around the corner looking at us.
Turkish being engaged.
Copy.
Nice tank.
Truck shouldn't have pulled up ahead. That's what we get.
We'll stay quiet so you guys can do your thing.
Shots from the left.
Yeah, it's from the left side.
I'm going
in
to
front of it.
Yeah, and deflect the shots for the truck.
Can I hold your hand? Okay, can I hold your
negative
hand?
Negative sighting for now.
Activate the deflector shields. Full power.
I see our
activate the lasers.
I have fun. Photon torpedoes.
Truck has backed off.
So which we're gonna let you deal with those contacts?
Yeah, most of them seem to be down for now.
Hold.
Push up slowly.
Photon torpedoes.
Set phasers to stun.
I've got wicked video to show you.
Thought you guys were gonna be right.
No more eyes on me.
Solid copy.
Yeah, we were thinking about being quiet, but it's a lot more hilarious when we're not quiet.
Man, they should have made up some sort of story where they can get in this. Everybody can come with us.
Are we there yet?
Next turn on the right side is ours.
Copy. To the left.
The right. Just make it sure.
My left or your left?
Well, I think the left of the chopper. Which is gonna get blown up by an RPG out of the forest anytime soon. But not my business.
The shunt path.
Yeah, dirt road on the right. Cut across the field here if you want.
Straight ahead?
No, was for this corner.
Oh, there was a big defilade, so I didn't take it. Helicopter 12 o'clock in the power line.
Yeah, I heard one crashing through power lines earlier this week. Which has been a long time since that happened on EU3.
Command, can we have Vortex wave off a bit? He's awfully loud.
Vehicle to our 1 o'clock. Jeep, stationary.
That's where I get in clever.
Infantry, I'm 12 o'clock. Infantry in film.
Multiple contacts.
Spawning in just
Rally
now.
Engage. Ground troop dismount.
Dismount, dismount, dismount to the right.
Really don't want to.
You
what?
Stop vehicle for now.
Stop.
Where are we?
Close to base.
Oh my god. We're there yet. Boogie. Push.
Shots fired to the west.
Yeah, I'm not getting out of here.
Yeah, mode under the tree if we can.
Alpha, I need to make on the command.
Or not.
No screenshot is what they were doing.
Call and copy. That's what
you
want. We have a tank to our southwest.
Southwest tank.
Turn the turret around now.
12 o'clock. Miss.
Miss.
Thor, deal with MBT.
Hit.
Disembark.
Explode. Disembark. Turn towards the road.
Yeah, turn towards the road.
Backing off.
Gunner. Firing on him. It should be about dead now.
Boogie, tell me a joke. Hang. Hang.
Shouldn't you tell those guys that they're disabled? They seem to still be firing at it.
Something shooting to the west.
Hold vehicle for now.
Stopping, 12 o'clock.
Okay. Torch, push back towards command. Okay. Stopping, push up towards command.
What?
Copy.
Stop pulling back.
Can't push back.
Stop talking. These guys are trying to communicate and make sure they don't get us
Alpha,
all the stray.
I got a
RPG right side.
Copy.
Can't see any more pushes in the way.
Careful friendly.
Stopping.
Yeah, you nearly blew him up, Gunner.
Negative.
Not sure which unit it is, but that's not a good position to go prone.
All units mount up in the Bradley at M113.
Sound copy.
It's about to be a fucking party in here.
11 o'clock, incoming rounds.
No visual.
Yeah, about there.
Okay, no visual. Bushes in the way.
Yeah, bushes in the way.
They're loading into our vehicle.
All ground troops mount up.
Ground troops mount up.
Oh,
come on.
Launching, got this fixing now.
Copy.
Ground troops mount up. Mount up. Move us forward a bit.
Torch, pick up the last guy.
Mount up into the rally, please. Mount up, mount up. Break, break, break. Mount up, mount up. Mount up into the Bradley.
Towards PC, enemies at 353, range 500.
In the ground.
Now that you were having someone that doesn't want to get into the vehicle.
Oh man, I'm gonna give this guy so much shit when he gets in here.
Straight front, 322, distance of about 400 meters, 2 infantry.
You got almost got nuked by Zeus.
Of course Zeus is gonna nuke us.
No, the guy, he just missed him. And now he's running back to the tank.
Happen.
If Zeus wanted to hit, he would have hit.
Okay.
That was a warning shot.
That's what I don't understand, like, why Zeus would go.
We are moving up ahead.
Crazy shit like that.
Let's go.
No controls.
Hmm?
I have no controls over the tank.
Copy. I can switch to the driver's seat.
There's no one in the driver's seat.
Yeah. Make
torch. Torch, roll out.
Problems,
move on. Yeah, weird bug, sorry. I had no controls over the tank.
Yeah, some of you switched to the passenger seat most likely.
No, I switched back and forth, I tried.
Oh yeah.
Oh well.
Go left.
Left. Come on.
Infantry right side of the road. Or is that a fucking bunny gun? It's a bunny.
Where's the bunny?
Just right at the APC.
Find the us. Bunny's got a bomb! Drop his ass!
It's a suicide bomb.
Right?
Bunny.
Straight left.
Straight left. Copy.
In Germany, used to use dogs with bombs attached to them.
No, those were the Russians.
Russians?
Yes, the Russians tried to attach bombs to dogs and send them into tanks, but the tanks scared the dogs so bad that they ran back to their owners and blew up the Russians. And they even tried it with rats, and that went even way worse than that.
Right or straight on?
Straight on.
Straight on.
Command, this is our squad lead message.
Go back, I'm in Pigeon.
Rhino has zero ammo.
That work?
Copy.
Speed right. Limited to 40.
I'm in Pigeon,
that was... remove speed limiter, remove speed limiter.
Full speed.
Hey. Boogie, maybe next time we should attach one to the tank. Like, just throw it in.
Well, on the last one home, so I don't really think we need any more.
You there yet?
The game
really?
Long,
really?
It's tough stuff, so... Night time. I'll catch you later.
See ya.
Thank you. See ya, buddy.
Give my love to the tank.
What the?
Yeah, that's... Tracked vehicle and armor.
We just roll.
Helicopter at 11 o'clock.
Helicopter should be friendly.
I'm gonna fire the last bullet so this so I can load it.
Yeah, copy. Go for it.
Oh,
right.
Right. Ooh, a lot of stutters.
Yeah.
Left.
Make immediate left, yes.
Yeah, Birch died.
Three
he glitched out. Yeah, I glitched, just connected.
Hey, Torch, I think you missed a few trees.
Yeah, we're calling in the mowing service.
Oh, I just realized I accidentally grabbed a can of Coke when I went to go by and grill. And I've been drinking Coke this entire time and I didn't realize.
Maybe you've had enough brew for today.
No.
Oh lord.
Careful for that Humvee, or rather the Humvee should be careful for us.
Yep.
And then we all go kaboom.
Big IED.
Boy, that would be really fucking annoying.
Wouldn't be like, surprised right if it happened,
biggest,
actually.
Just the biggest IED you've ever seen. Was all of a sudden.
By the way, Storm, I can use that sight, that targeting reticule, with my binocs to see where you are shooting at, but I can't use the binocs. So, it's pretty much only a static thing at the moment.
Alright.
Are we entering the base?
Yeah, copy. We're back home.
Copy, we're rolling in.
Does that bring us back to the service pad? Do you know where it is?
No.
Is that
congratulations, goal? Mission accomplished, and it only took like 3 hours.
So what? Did you hit bomb?
What's your call sign?
Hey, Boogie, did you hit bomb?
I mean, I spent most of my time flying in and responding and all that, because for some reason I had a big target painted on my face, but yeah, I had a good time.
Alright, take a left. Do you see the small pylons on the right side there? That's
yes.
Our repair point.
Copy.
Hey, sorry for Pat. Get lost. Get in line.
No, oh. Don't push it. We're still
welcome to Arma.
Refueling everything.
I have to measure that I was refueled.
Yeah, it's still showing refueling number coming up, so. And we don't have a hurry. Mission's only done just now.
I think those guys bugged it. Drive back into it.
Ammo wise, are we maxed out?
Yeah, but it's not repaired though. Yep.
No.
Ammo's all good.
Alright, something just happened and we kind of
bugged up. Somebody tried to eject and I believe their javelin got stuck under the track and it boosted us.
Yeah. Alright, let's go. We are 100% okay.
Yeah, but we still have damage.
Yeah.
Yeah, to the gun and the turret.
Drive back into it, see if it will update.
Yeah, we'll just wait for M1A3 to be done. If you want, you guys can disembark.
I think they're
if it doesn't
dead.
Repair, we'll just have to get an admin.
Successfully repaired and refueled.
Yeah, something's gone wrong. Oh well.
Whoa!
If one of the Evans are staying on, I guess we can just use him as our...
What can you do?
We kinda tested out the new hydraulics.
And did they work?
kinda. Nearly made a wheelie.
Mexican, how's it called? The bobbing of the cars.
Lowrider.
Lowrider, no. That they lower and raise the car. Put it back in its spot.
Yeah, just put it back in its spot. Watch out, there's a friendly crossing on the right. Alright, start moving.
Oh, it's my bad, doesn't use this one. I guess we just take an arm on it.
It's bedtime for me.
Yeah, it's bedtime for me as well.
Ah, you too, I don't know. Alright guys then, cheers for getting part of the crew. Thank you.
Yeah, good job guys. Went pretty smooth, so...
Wait, it's not.
Hey, Moldy. Howdy.
Woohoo!
Hey.
Oh my god, should I stay for one more?
First part's downhill.
Did you?
Yeah, we limited ourselves to 45 kilometers.
Alright.
After that, we pulled off the speed limiter and then we go 72 max.
Alright, it's okay.
But I would say that was a successful